I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this.
New assassin abilities have been unlocked in your skills menu. Ranged weapon, money pouch, stun grenade. Double assassination. Oh, I gotta buy it. What's this stagger strike? Range. Okay, that's hard. Double assassination. Double assassination. How many more I got? Okay, health. Okay.
One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
Come here.
Quelqu'un peut-il me dire ce qui se passe?
Ok, tu es là.
Thank you. What's the mission?
The mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, piss pup.
I live to serve.
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Sivert. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin. When have I...
Damn.
Murder! Murder!
These bastards Help! Always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming. Why do we hang about here when Sivert still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Sivert is not the target. Not today. Come on. The council's waiting for our
appointment. What you got, my boy? Oh, shit. Smoke bombs. When equipped, press RB to drop it.
That's a lot of bastards. Give him a smoke bomb and slip away while they're choking.
Go, go.
Let's go.
Time to wear your cape.
it going, my boy. Kill the messenger. This was crazy. Thanks for the help, y'all.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pispa.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Extremists and Red harass the population. They are paid by Templars. They can recognize you and attack you anywhere in the city.
Okay.
You call that a run?
Oh.
You call that a run?
Careful, Pisspot. You'll hurt someone.
Shut up. I know what I'm doing, boy. I'm gifted. What you talking about?
Need a break?
Nope. Faction fight. Guards in blue always attack extremists in red first. Avoid attacking them to reduce conflict. Huh? Guards in blue.
You're dead.
Okay, I ain't got nothing to do with that.
I'll be running when you're dead.
I can't believe this. We've not seen Sivir for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right. Too many variables. Too many loose threads.
And if we loot...
You can replenish your tools, ammunition, and medicine in shops. The shops are often found near fast travel locations. Okay.
So what happens next?
What you got though?
We take hold on.
Skills. Gear loadout. Boost.
Ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. Okay. Proceeds to do nothing with it. You don't seem terribly fond of him.
How are you?
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars. Bring the revolution to a happy conclusion. Convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest since Jacques de Molay burned. Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've taught him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
Okay, so this is like the Bureau. All right, where I go now?
Citizen. Here, brother.
Okay, what's this? Co-op. Do that first. Oh boy, I thought I drowned for a minute. Thank you. Let me see. Damn, hold on. Must be a special way to get up there.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Duchesneau?
Can't find a weakness to exploit. Make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Interest is 10. Down there. I guess. What's that? Dudes that be coming through and helping me. That's what's up. I don't know what them is. Where's those keys? What's this? Wow, that was some hell of a look. Okay. Oh. Okay, I want to sabotage that veil, but how am I going to get back up here? Okay, I see.
Credis etiam novi et veteris testamenti, legis et prophetaurum et apostolorum cumnum esse actorem Deum ac Dominum omnipotentem.
Out of my way. One side.
Damn, okay.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Monsieur Mayor.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
Alright, get off that old ass gang.
Man, he tripping. I'm off of the hard as hell, boy.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughter?
You need to be playing it. So we can play co-op.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
That's amazing.
Hell yeah, bro. Damn. Somebody hit him. This.
Stop him!
Oh. Hold on. your ass. Alright, how the hell I get up out of here?
Yo.
You in the car?
What?
You in the car?
Yeah, I'm going to work. I'm on call for the next week.
You were just there.
I know, I was.
Wish I can break that window.
Merci, que Dieu vous bénisse.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna be doing.
What?
What do you think, man? All right.
X. What's this, a sword? Got some nice little weapons in this motherfucker.
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. Close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the suite finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
What the hell?
The late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path
find
through, though.
Underground exit.
See if you can find a route underground.
Or?
You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris. Don't you think?
I'm going to trust the guy to pay a fee.
Turn back. You need to get underground. Now. Hurry.
I've been working niggas late. In the basement.
I'm dead. Because I'm just trying to see that in here.
Boy, this sad's pretty hard as hell, boy. Mute yourself, bro.
It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
Fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Thank you.
We have unspent sync points. Kill the criminal. Pop my. I'm over here trying to sword fight this dude. I think I popped up. Clapped again? Oh yeah, this ain't there. I can't just. I must be in a wild little area. They got snipers and shit. Alright, this is what we gonna do this time. We gotta take something out. Okay. See what they're looking at. Oh shit. Come on, clown, so somebody see. Hide out, okay.
Everything all right, my friend?
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin. This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace.
Press set the Phantom Blade when equipped. Press LB to quick shot. Hold LB to aim. Okay.
Speed, citizen.
How do I got this motherfucker? Shit, I forgot. Let me see, bro. Had him been down here.